amazing intellect and knack for building objects of mayhem. After a few years, and with some time off for good behavior, I was given an opportunity to better myself through learning at a strange place called Chewery. It was there that I once again ran into Mr. Goody Two-Shoes. He had already amassed a gigantic army of soft-headed groupies. He bought their affections with showmanship and extravagant gifts of deliciousness. So I too will make this poppet corn and win over those mindless drones.
Lights out.
That's when I learned a very hard lesson. Good receives all the praise and adulation, while evil is sent to quiet time in the corner. So fitting in wasn't really an option. Well,